y'all. Welcome to What Chelsea Eats. Thank you so much for joining me today. In this video, I'm going to be sharing with you easy meals to help you shrink fibroids naturally. I will be sure to add all of the ingredients and links to any products or ingredients that I use down in the description box. If you are new here, welcome. I'm so glad you landed on my channel. My name is Chelsea Knutson. I'm a certified holistic health coach and the creator of the 90-Day Walk to Fibroid Freedom Group Coaching Program, where I help you to shrink fibroids naturally using food as medicine. There's a link in the description box below for more information if you're interested. Also, be sure to subscribe and hit the notification bell so you never miss an episode if you like what you see. So y'all know I try to have juice or green juice as often as I possibly can. This morning, I had a bunch of celery in the refrigerator that I needed to use, so I made 3 liters of juice. 1 liter was for me, 1 liter's for tomorrow, and I gave my husband 1 of the liters of juice as well. For my juicer, it takes 2 bundles of celery to make 1 liter of juice. That's either four cups or 1 liter of juice. Typically, if I'm going to replace a meal with juice, it's going to be at least 4 cups. I think 2 cups to replace a meal is not enough calories. And green juice in general is low in calories anyway, so you really, if you're going to try and replace a meal, you really need to drink a good amount of it. But if you're still hungry after you've drank your green juice, you can have some fruit in addition to it, because 1 liter green juice might not be enough for you to feel full. I think 1 liter of celery juice is like 260 calories or something like that. So you be sure to listen to your own hungry full signals. Now we're gonna make a healing smoothie. I'm adding 2 packed cups of spinach to the blender, but you can add more if you want, like more the merrier. Before I went on vacation a few weeks ago, I had some grapes in the refrigerator that I didn't want to go bad, so I washed them and then I put them in the freezer. So that's what you have here. We've got 2 cups of black and red grapes. Let me tell you, these grapes were sweet. Then I added 1 frozen banana. It's a large banana. And then 1 date. That's a medjool date. And I'm gonna add some powdered greens. That's barley grass juice powder and spirulina for an added green punch. If you are someone who is struggling with anemia, or you're just wanna get rid of toxicity, or if you just wanna be healthy, add extra greens. The green powders actually help. The links to the ones I like are down in the description box. And then we're gonna just blend this smoothie until it is smooth. Blend, blend, blend. It takes about 1 minute in this Vitamix for this particular recipe. It looks really green, but it doesn't taste really green. I mean, of course you taste some green, but it's sweet, it's delicious, it's easy to drink. Smoothies are absolutely the best way for you to get your greens in if you don't like to eat salads. Y'all hear me talk about how I lived on smoothies before I just could handle eating salads. So if that's you, it will work. Okay, y'all, here's the medicine salad. So what we have here is Boston lettuce. It's one of my favorite lettuces. I've got about 1.5 heads or 2 small heads of Boston lettuce. It's really tender lettuce. It's not, I guess the word for it is that it's light in taste. Hey y'all, I'm sorry, but the clip that shows me putting together this salad, it got corrupted somehow. I'm not sure what happened. I've been trying to fix it, but unsuccessful. The recipe for this salad is down in a description box, so it'll be easy for you to put it together. I really love this salad because it was full of flavor and it was very crunchy. So if you're looking for something crunchy, that's what this salad will bring you. It's crunchy, sweet, savory, and all the spices that I added really meld together nicely with the dressing that I'm getting ready to show you as well. Okay, so here is another oil-free dressing that I'm offering you. This one's called Lemon Dijon Mustard Dressing. The recipe is in the description box. It has red wine vinegar, lemon juice, water, hemp seeds, raisins. You can even use dates or currants. It has no salt Dijon mustard. There's a link in the description box to share with you how to get that particular brand, because they normally don't sell salt-free in the grocery store if you are going no salt. I used a half a tablespoon of herb fest to replace the salt flavor, and I used black pepper, and this dressing turned out great. My husband loved it, and normally he doesn't like the dressings that I make because he likes oil and vinegar type dressings, but this serves too, and it was absolutely delicious. I hope you try it. So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. You have a full day of eating, what I eat in a day to heal from reproductive issues. You have your green juice, a beautiful blood building green smoothie. You also have a beautiful salad that you can munch on. It's so colorful and tasty and crunchy. You can also add quinoa or steamed vegetables to the salad to make it more satiating if you need to. And a tasty oil-free dressing that is going to satisfy your taste buds. So if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up, share it with a friend, and don't forget to subscribe. Until next time, y'all, take care.